to express my deepest gratitude for a specific group of people who we are all turning to in this time of fear and uncertainty. If you feel the same way, please join me in saying,
thank God for the motherfucking nerds right now. Thank God for the motherfucking nerds. Thank God for the motherfucking nerds right now. Thank God for the motherfucking nerds.
I'm not a very smart person. I don't know much, especially not about viruses or like science stuff. I mean, I like Cyrus the Virus from the movie Con Air, but that has nothing to do with viruses.
It's just the character's name.
I can barely pronounce epidemiology. How do you say it again?
Epidemiology.
I'm so happy that everybody isn't as dumb as me. You can't fight a pandemic with mediocre comedy. Without incredibly smart women and men, we'd all be screwed. From the bottom of my mouth, breathing heart, thank you to the doctors, the experts, the immunologists, microbiologists, and the
epidemiologists.
And all the other ists that I'm way too dumb to even know. All the years you spent studying this shit make you a hero. When your villain is a virus, you don't need Avengers. What you need are a ton of fucking educated nerds.
Thank God for the motherfucking nerds right now. Thank God for the motherfucking nerds. Thank God for the motherfucking nerds right now. Thank God for the motherfucking nerds.
We're so grateful that there are people who are way smarter than us. I mean, seriously, I like barely understand how yogurt is made. Seriously, like, what the fuck is yogurt? Thank you, nerds. If this were the movie Con Air, you'd be our Nicolas Cage. We love you.